Tere!
Ito. Ito, alisin mo yan.
Grace before meals.
Oh. Ano yan? Beef?
Beef?
Napkin.
Ito. Masarap sana eh, kaya lang.
From thy bounty, through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bon appétit.
My mind right now, kasi I just want to rest for a while and see what happens. Kung anong mangyayari. But we'll see. Yeah,
that's good.
And God is there.
Yes.
Parang, kasi nga, because I was supposed to be in Medjugorje, and then I felt I was, you know, really protected over there. Talagang, they really made up to what they promised me when I came in. Now, we will look after you.
That's good.
Sabi niya, hindi binabasa niyo yung ano, wow, you're a hero! Sabi niya, you're a writer! Hindi naman
ayak.
Nung pagdating ko din, iyak ako na iyak. Hindi ko naman na, ano masyado, hindi ko naman na-appreciate masyado yung sinasabi niya. Don't worry, sabi niya, we will look after you here. Tapos nitong lumabas ako, they took out of their way to get out from the, ano, punantahan ako dun sa hindi ko makita mo
yung
si ano sila.
Hinatid siya daw ng...
Hinatid ako
talaga. Hinatid niya.
Oh, after nung ano, hindi na kasi ano nung una
nabigla
kasi ka. Nung una kasi I was crying kahit sino kumausap sa akin, I was crying and then parang
pero
later on nung sinasabi nila sa akin na ano na you did the right thing, sabi niya. Sabi niya, are you going to stop? Sabi ko, I don't know why.
They don't want you to stop.
We were given uniforms.
Orange.
Hindi. Ito si Lilito at saka si Lilito at saka si Ipet. Oo, si Taka Orange. Si Edgar. Taka Orange. Si Taka Orange. Ano sabi? To make you feel better.
Ano na?
Taka Orange sila pati sapatos.
To be with a group. Love from you.
To make you feel better.
Ang sabi sa'yo.
Alam mo kung saan galing yan? Galing kay Levi yan. Galing kay Levi.
And then that was an orange. Ano kami, naka-jogging suit ng green.
Green.
Green,
green.
We were given t-shirts and jogging pants and pajamas. I never wore pajamas. Kasi kahit anong gawin ko, I don't feel right.
Pero how can anyone sometimes they kill themselves by hanging? How can they?
Yeah. Kaya nga, inaalis lahat ng mga ano eh. Wala kang mga media. Binigyan ng ballpen. Binigyan ng lapis na ganyang kalaki.
Then I had to write like
sa akin. Yung mga damit na binibigay sa iyo, those are
Meron nung nagka-call ng laundry, nilo-laundry nila.
So sinabi mo, can I have this souvenir?
Oh, wow. Ano? Pwede ba? Ang sapatos namin are all ano Adidas.
Wow. So ano, ilalagyan
natin sa ano? Tapos yung mga underwears are all ano brand new kasi hindi nila pwede i-recycle.
Nalaban.
And then there's a lots and lots of pads and tampons and the washroom.
Oh my God! Kaya nag-uwi ka.
Kasi
I cannot control my when I want to pee.
Yeah,
I don't like this. I need tampons.
Ganyan kalalaking ano, boxes ng tampons at saka pads. You are allowed a very soft...
That's my taxpayers' money.
Like a very soft spoon. Very soft.
And so you cannot use it as a weapon.
I know. Ganun pala. And you have to save it. Each time you have to wash it yourself and then...
And then reuse it.
And then...
Just joking.
And then yung ano, yung... pagkain talaga, hindi ko talaga, pinamimigay ko talaga.
Buti tumatuwa sila.
Tumatuwa sila. Pero
there was a
tinatakot ko talaga eh. Kaya itong isang inmate, sabi niya, this is a treasure
you
for
something.
Kaya don't throw it away. Ano ba yung, ano ba yung pinambabalot? Ano ba yun?
Foil?
Hindi, yung bread, ano na parang sa Indian.
Pita. Pita bread.
Itinapong ko na sa basura. burak, kinuha pa nila.
And then I just had my two slices of beef.
Oh, delicious.
And then, yeah, I was so surprised. And then, who wants this? Naku, everybody was after it.
Really?
Nag-iipon sila ng pagkain sa mga kwarto nila. Pag ano, sabi ko, you have a refrigerator.
Bakit? Bakit? Why?
Nag-iipon sila lang mga yung mga condiments na mga, ano, mga ketchup, butter, ano, it was really precious for them. Kasi wala silang, ano, from the outside, eh. Wala silang pantin doon, it comes every 2 weeks. Wala silang...
You mean, you cannot go out to buy food from outside, like...
You cannot, kasi no. That's one way
of...
They can use that to smuggle weapons.
Meron canteen doon na they have to order, pero kung dumating naman daw is every 2 weeks. Kaya meron silang mga chips, meron silang mga merong coke.
Yeah.
Pagkatapos yung pati bote, talagang sinisave nila yung bote at nilalagyan nila ng ano nang... Meron kasing ano eh, meron kasing
binibigyan nila yung juices every
day. At saka yung mga yun, they can use...
Hindi kasi yung area namin, depends on the area. Kasi nga 24 na mga professionals yung mga
area.
Hindi naman talaga mga criminals
yung... Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yung sinasabi niya yung mga criminals on that side.
Criminals on the other side, they were ano, they were really, really strict sa area na
yun. At saka mas... Siguro yung ngayon, more...
Pero for somebody who's homeless, parang the place is heaven.
Oh, yeah.
So, 3 meals a day,
3 meals a day. Meron tayo mga ano sa police na ganyan kakapal na yung record.
Kasi balit sila ng pag-balik. I read something like that, yeah.
They just wanna they want the comfort of the bed.
Right.
Clean, a shower, and food. Regular food.
Correct. Papahuli talaga.
Kagaya namin, we are being, we eat at the room. Parang breakfast in bed.
Oh my God!
Lunch in bed. Ganun talaga. Parang, and then after the breakfast, you have to, there's a 1 hour na free time.
Hindi kayo magkakasamang kumakain?
Hindi. Pero dun sa unang-una, merong canteen dun. Parang merong isang malaking hall na nandun yung mga tables and chairs. Dun kami kumakain. Kaya kami nagkikita-kita nung...
Pero ito,
Alipores ko.
Mga kanyang mga following.
Mga average age nila?
Hindi, mga nasa 40s. 40, 50s. So.